Hi guys, hawa ka mo be. For today's video, dahil holiday, magpipick lang tayo ng konting
kalamansi.
Ano yan be, yung kukunin natin?
Kalamansi.
Kalamansi, para sa
tuyo.
Condiments para sa ating tinola, native tinola. Okay, you hold it be. Okay, so piliin lang natin yung
maliit.
Malalaki. Just like this.
Ayan. And ayan. Click mo yun lang yan. Yan po si mami ko. Yan po si mami ko. Mami, anong pangalan mo?
Hi, I'm Teacher Rachel. And I'm enjoying the holiday. Oh my God.
It's Christmas party.
Yeah. Very near na. Christmas party.
This is my kalamansi.
Okay, so we will just pick what is enough for us.
I'm Luca.
Full bloom yung ating mga kalamansi. Just like this one, oh. Full bloom na siya, yellow na, ano siya.
This is
himog
yellow.
Himog na siya. Yeah. We have a lot more of kalamansi here. So, ito ang aming buhay sa probinsya. This is Teacher Rachel. And saying, ang sarap mamuhay sa probinsya. Okay. Cut. Hi again guys. So, nandito naman tayo sa taniman ng aking asawa na si Mr. Henry Caudilia. Ayan, so meron kaming tanim na maraming
chilies.
Ayan, so will you please take over, my dear princess. Hi, say hi to our vlog.
Hi.
Hi guys. Okay, so, okay, Mary Hazel, will you please do the honor in picking some? Maybe just two. Two is enough. Yeah, two. Two chilies, which is, no, I will choose, okay, this one. Yung medyo malapit ng mahinog, this one. Yeah. Oh, ayusin mo, no. Yeah, ganyan. No, ganyan, no. Sige, yon, very good. And one more, this one, yung hindi masyadong manghang pa. Kasi actually, guys, I love green chilies. And yes, perfect. And I'm eating those green chilies. As in, talagang inangata ko yan, guys. How about you, Hazel? Can you handle chilies?
Yeah.
Were hot? Ang mga maanghang na pagkain? Do you like hot foods?
No.
No? But sometimes you like it, right? Right?
Yeah,
nag-i-enjoy din siya, guys, pang maanghang. Kasi nga, Bicolana siya. Her father is a Bicolano. That's why Mary Hazel is Bicolana. Correct?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Kakain na kami, sabi mo.
Kakain na kami.
Bye, guys.
Hello.
Okay, guys. So, yan. Habang nagsisizzle ang ating pressure cooker, nandyan po ang ating native chicken. And ready na ang ating dahon ng chili. Hawakan mo na. Hi guys.
Hi guys.
Okay, hawakan mo na. Okay, so to be continue po. Ayan, so hawakan mo anak. Ipapakita ko lang sa inyo. Videohan mo itong anak. Papakita ko lang sa inyo kung gaano ka juicy ang aming
kalamansi.
Tanim na kalamansi. Sige, focus mo dito anak. Ayan, tingnan yung mabuti guys, oh. Grabe, isang kalamansi, super dami ng kanyang juice. Ayan, and then I will show you the technique para maswalo nyo pa siyang masaid yung juice. Ganyan. Ayan. And, hugasan nyo na natin yung chili. Yeah. And here are our chilies.
Ito-chop-chop lang natin.
Yeah, chop it.
Mami, dapat pa ganyan?
Yeah. Huwag kang mabuti.
Yung parang pipinong ginaganon.
Yeah. Okay, sa ano? A real chef, but I love to cook. Ayan. Ang inyong kasi niya yung teacher.
Anong pangalan mo, Mami?
I'm Teacher Rachel again. Okay. Lagay mo na dito, bebe. So, we're going to put the chilies here. Nakikita ba sa video, anak?
Apa.
Alright. So, this is... Ay, itas na ito. This is our calamansi and chili. So we will put some patis ng konti pa. Okay. Put ng patis. Sorry guys, we're a little messy kitchen. Alam nyo na. Alright, so that would be our condiment sa ating tinolang chicken.
Tinolang chicken pa yan.
So yummy. Sarap nga tain yung mga...
Tingnan niyo po yung talong ko.
Oh my gosh guys, ayan na. Tinanggal ko na yung pito ng pressure cooker. So ayan, noisy daw sabi ni baby. Pero guys, you know what? Ang tagal niya. So balikan ko kayo. So ayan guys, sa wakas, natapos na. Ang... Ayun. Wait lang. Ayun yet. Oh my gosh. Okay. So, ayan ang ating finished product. Di ko na po nakapakita sa inyo yung mga ingredients. But, anong nilagay ko dito? Siyempre, yung native chicken. Naalaga po ng aking asawa. Doon po niya inaalagaan. Yun, oh. Ayan. Meron po kaming maliit dyan na ano. Alagaan ng mga... livestock or mga chicken, mga pato, ganyan. May rabbits din po kami. And then, what else did I put here? Sinangkutsa ko po siya. This is inspired by Mr. Dalaman ng Harabas. Shout out to you, Mr. Dalaman. So, nung sinangkutsa ko po yan, inantay ko pang pumutok-putok yung skin ng chicken para maging malasang-malasa siya. And then, of course, I put bawang at luya lang po. Wala pong sibuyas yan kasi alam nyo naman, very pricey ang sibuyas. That's why bawang and ginger is okay na. And of course, meron tayo dito. Oh my God, nakalimutan ko nang ilagay yung ating dahon ng sili. Almost forgot. My gosh. Okay, so, ang ating dahon ng sili, no need na po siyang nunit na pong buksan ng ating kalan because the hotness of the water itself can already cook the leaf of sili. Ayan, dahon ng sili. So, ayan guys, sarap-sarap naman yan. Shawap. Sabi nga ng anak ko nung bata pa siya, shawap. Yeah, shawap-shawap ito. Because this one is cook by heart. O, di po, may kasamang pagmamahal, sabi nga ni Mr. Talaman. So, shout out again sa Team Harabas. Ayan, so, ang sarap po talaga na ito. Feel ko lang. So, I wish that they will love this dish. Tinolang manok, native chicken. Hi, guys! So, si Mary Hazel na ang nag-prepare ng aming... tableware, which are plates, spoons, and of course, ang ating refreshments. Ayan. Coke po yan with ice. Ayan. So, Mary Hazel, what can you say? What can you say about preparing those plates? Are you happy to prepare those things?
Yeah.
Okay. Good job. Thank you. Love you guys. Ayan, so guys, ayan si Mary Hazel. Gustong-gusto niya yung crispy na isaw. Parinig mo sa kanina, babe, kung gaano ka crispy yung kinakain mo. Grabe, so crispy. Is that your favorite? Ayan guys, so gusto ko lang ipakita sa inyo. Skip ads mga daddy. Okay, so tuwing kami ay kumakain, ayan. Ayan po lagi ang aming pinapanood. Ayan o, si Mr. Harabe. Oh my gosh. Ito yung latest vlog nila. Yung paglilechon ng baka. Ayan, pinanood rin namin yung nagdichon sila ng tuna and all of their episodes since day one. Yes, mga kaharabas. From day one. Ng kanilang... episode 1 ng kanilang vlog. Ayan, we are always watching them every time we eat. Kumbaga, ito na lang ang bonding ng aming family. So, shout out Mr. Nice Guy, Mr. Bugs, Mr. Dalaman, Daddy D, and sino yung isa doon? Si? Aha, wait lang. Yung isa? Ayun, ayaw magpakita. Si Mr. Pungloy yun eh, yan. Mr. Pungloy. Ay, yun, Daddy D. Nasa gilid pa niya si Mr. Pungloy kanina, parang nakita ko. So, ayun, so that's it for our vlog. Ayan, our harabas. Abo, ayaw nang, ano, ayaw nang mag-stop. Will you please, ano? Yeah, guys, guys, ayaw niya na mag-stop.
Okay na, matibay yan.
Sandali lang, anak.
Mami, ito yung favorite
mo. Ano ba yan?
Para sa pantay talaga, yan, yan.
Ayaw na mag-stop, guys, yung aking vlog. How? How?